This is rotating with the air scooping into the centre of the disc, in other words, with the scoops pointing in the forward direction. Now in the reverse direction. And again in the forward direction.